it? Are you first team or second team? We just need to know. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video on my channel, guys. Now, you might be wondering, Id, what are you doing so early in the morning? But basically, your boys got a rugby match. We're actually playing a school called, like, Maidstone Grammar, I think it is. This is actually going to be pretty lit because I'm part of the first 15 for literally the first time in a couple months. Now, I'm not going to lie, year 12, I was banging training sessions, but in year 13, I haven't really been training. So, like, my coach has been kind of pissed off, I'm not going to lie. So, he's basically put me in the second 15. For those of you that are unfamiliar with how rugby works, there's basically a first 15 and a second 15 in our school. I'm not gonna lie, your boy is playing second 15, and essentially how it works is the first 15 are basically all the amazing players from year 11 upwards, and the second 15 is for the rest of us. Now I know all of you guys are just dying to know, Id, are you first team or second team?
We just need to know.
Guys, your boy's first, yeah? Obviously your boy's such an amazing rugby player. You know, zero tries this season. I'm just amazing. So hopefully it should be good, and I'll see you guys as soon as we get to school.
Yeah. I-95, two doors high, high. Patty on my side, but the time she hit my line. I need to know.
Guys, we are currently in school. I'm not gonna lie, your boy's kind of late, so you gotta get changed really quickly. Wow.
Few moments later.
Future Id here, and I thought I'd make it clear to you guys exactly what we do after our pre-game warm-up. After our pre-game warm-up, we then go into the changing room just to get a bit ready to really get focused.
Can you focus?
A couple of the lads like to stick their earphones in just to really get into the zone. Others prefer a slightly different approach.
Hey, I just met you.
I definitely didn't edit that bit, guys. Now we are finished with the pre-game warm-ups, guys. Let's get into the real analysis of the match. And we are here with the first highlight of the game. And as you can see, Golden makes an absolutely brilliant clearance. It's caught by the opposition before Ben Sutton makes an absolutely devastating challenge. Ben Sutton then crawls away from the battlefield, evidently scarred by the challenge that he has just made. Clement Ola then gets injured early on in the match, so Id comes on to replace him. Ben Sutton is not happy and politely tells Id to quite frankly fuck off. But there is no time to be angry because Ben Odozie gets the ball down the wing, and oh my god, Ben Odozie, look at the pace, guys, look at the speed. He scores an absolutely amazing try, sending his school into the lead. Maidstone are quite frankly shell-shocked. Ben Odozie absolutely buzzing from his amazing try, then goes on to make one of the worst tackles ever seen in rugby history. Ben Sutton then goes in to make a big clearance before, quite frankly, remembering his limitations. On to the next highlight, and Gooden gets the ball from the back of the scrum. He plays it into Ben Fryett, who makes a brilliant dummy switch. He plays it onto Will Cahill, who makes a brilliant run. Have you ever seen a human being run so fast? He passes it onto Ben, who unfortunately falls over. Never mind, however, because right now they have a lot of defending to do. Maidstone have the ball at the back of the scrum. What are they going to do with it? They play it down the wing. They play it to the winger. Fear not, however, ladies and gentlemen, Ben Odozie will make the tackle. Ben Odozie. That was to be his last involvement. Off came Ben Odozie, and in his place came Student Life. Oh my god, the crowd goes wild. Student Life! What could he do? This was his moment. The opposition kicks the ball. Ben Odozie makes a brilliant catch. He then plays it onto Student Life. And oh my god, he goes past one before being absolutely smashed to the ground, reminding everybody exactly why he's always on the bench. Just a few moments later, we can see Student Life evidently tired, regretting the four wings and chips he'd eaten the night before. He then remembers that the camera is still rolling. He is fearing that everybody at home is judging him. He walks over to the sidelines and turns the camera off. not realizing that in doing so, he has just ruined his vlog. Okay, student life, like and subscribe. Student life, like and subscribe. Student life. Guys, the match is currently over. We managed to win. I didn't actually get to show myself in the last section. Basically, I got the ball over there, was running all the way there, and then my boy Mo, he was running next to me, so I chucked it over to him, and he managed to get the try, so luckily we were able to win. But yeah, guys, I should probably tell, your boy's pretty tired. I want to go home and sleep, but I got a vlog. So yeah, good win, boys.
12 seconds later.
On that note, boys and girls, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you are new here and you're not currently subscribed, you need to grab that subscribe button. Grab the subscribe button. Smash it. Join the student army, guys. You know how it is. Also, make sure to add me up on Snapchat, guys. My link will be there and also in the description. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.